I work on silicon lifecycle management. So really I'm focused here today on learning the applications of silent data corruption and data centers and how that might apply to the future HPC level chips that we'll start seeing in the automotive industry. I think the real value of this conference is in connecting with some of the really, really great speakers who have done a lot of the field work to prove out some of the methodologies. And so learning what they're doing, seeing the results, and being able to interact with them one-on-one is super valuable.